んだん伸びてきた。
The Premier of Manitoba has declared a state of emergency following an early blast of winter weather. A storm dumped up to 70 centimeters of snow, damaging and destroying thousands of trees and knocking out power to tens of thousands of customers across southern Manitoba.
Hagibis means speed, and the typhoon brought wind gusts as fast as 216 kilometers an hour. The storm smashed into Japan's main island of Honshu on Saturday night as one of the most violent typhoons in decades. More than 7 million people were placed under non-compulsory evacuation orders, with tens of thousands moving into shelters.
One person is confirmed dead in Chiba. A man died after a tornado flipped over his car. Flooding is also reported southwest of Tokyo. Rivers have swelled and boats have overturned. Mudslide warnings have also been issued.
club đi. Đúng cần.
Look. No, this is like something of a movie. Are you? This is crazy.
Yeah, I feel like this is like the end of the world right now.
That's literally, well, welcome home.
Oh my gosh.
That's people's stuff flying.
I know.
Holy hell.
That's like, it picked
That's
up
literally a tornado. Right
هذا خلف مستشفى المركب. الله حصار. حصار.
An earthquake with a magnitude of 6.6 hit central Mindanao in the southern Philippines on Tuesday, shaking buildings and causing residents to rush out from schools and offices. A 66-year-old man died from head injuries after being hit by a falling object in South Cotabato Province's capital city of Coronadal, where at least 30 other people were injured as they dashed out of homes, offices, and shopping malls as the ground shook.